Isang gabi po, meron po ata kayong nasabi in a radio interview about the communications team of former president.
I didn't refer to the communications team.
May communication problem noong administrasyong Aquino. And nag-react po yung mga dating spokesperson like sila. Abby Valten, Edwin Lacerda. Mm-hmm. I mean, would you care to explain kung ano po ba yung naging...
I didn't even refer to the communications team. Like I said, I referred to a communications issue for the past administration, which included me. So let me just talk about myself. When I was Solicitor General, there was only one press con that I did. And that was when I was new. After that, I stopped doing any press con. Why? Because of the belief that the numbers will speak for themselves. If we do good things, you know, if we do what's good for the people, then the people will appreciate it. Without us telling people, oh, ang ganda ng ginawa namin, oh, tingnan, hindi mo kailangan idot-dot yung mga nagawa mo. And like I said, you know, when I was asked that question, I framed it in a very positive and generous way. Ayoko din naman magyabang na, oy, nung panahon namin, no, nung nakarang administrasyon, ganyan, ganyan, ganyan. But I think we also have to accept the reality na communication is a very complicated issue. Doon yung meron ding kakulangan. Apart from, you know, all the other faults that we had when we were in power.
So, baka sir, marami rin nagtatanong bakit po hindi LP si Attorney Hilbay. Parang siguro yun yung in-expect nila when you announced your interest to run for Senate. So, sir, why are you not with LP?
Because I think I see myself as a new voice. I really don't see myself as a politician. So, it's good idea to go to a party and that's Action Democratico. The offer from Action Democratico came months earlier. I think about 8 months ago pa, or 6 months ago pa, when news started circulating that I was thinking of running for the Senate. And Action Democratico is the party of Senator Raul Roco, very progressive politician. I think they're also rebuilding. And so it's a good way, I think, to start afresh, to present yourself as a new candidate.